To be a good leader, especially on the board level, I think the first criteria is to really feel passionate about the mission. The second criteria would be to be able to articulate the mission and the passion for it. If our board members can articulate our case, you know, which is what Annenberg has really been pushing us to do all these case kinds of speeches in 1 minute and 5 minute, to write it down, to constantly, you know, just project our mission.